This match has now begun, and the Hitman has set his sights on his next target. Hart will be looking to display his technical versatility. And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton. I don't know how you got Brent.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet. Too early.
Ibaba with the sleeper hold.
Get you.
And he breaks the hold.
But look at him, still trying to catch his breath.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Boom, what a forearm.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Bret Hart knows what he's doing. But if it was me, I would not be taunting anybody right now.
He's not giving up that easy.
That will get your attention.
Bret Hart looking to end things.
Sharpshooter. Submission hold locked in. Bret's got the sharpshooter lock. Is Hart going to tap him with the sharpshooter? Wait a minute. What a counter.
And he goes for the pin. And Brutus Beefcake easily avoids the pinfall.
Oh, ooh. What a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Well, that'll hinder your modeling career. Will it be?
One, two,
real close. Right. Too close for comfort.
How'd he do that?
And he's heading back in.
Bret Hart looking to put this thing away. Brutus Beefcake with the height.
Looking at it here. He's not done fighting yet.
Just insulting.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Sleeper hold.
Say goodnight.
This could be it.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Sam Jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth and the...
Here he goes for the win!
One, two, three!
Brutus Beefcake has done it!
Here is your winner, Brutus the Barber Beefcake!
Big win for him here tonight.
Looks like Bret's opponent was even better.
The
Bell rings and Tamina looks eager to get to work as quickly as she can.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
Up and down! What a slam!
Oh, that was scary power.
Connected on that.
Lost in the corner right now.
Oh, shoulder first.
And the ring just shifted.
Ooh, just dropped.
Tamina now. Tamina makes the cover.
And Tamina Snuka easily avoids the pinfall. Authority.
Tamina showing how brutal she can be.
She's taken command of the situation.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
For the first time tonight, Tamina.
She's gonna try it again. Oh, what a splash. Tuck her in. It's bedtime.
So silly.
Tamina scores the victory.
They proved to the best.
Samoa Joe has made his mark on the WWE.
Joe is in position.
What a counter!
Evading possible disaster.
Uh-oh!
It's cinched in!
Kokita Club!
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Kokita clutch!
Samoa Joe wins!
I can't say that I'm surprised.
Nicely done.
When you enter the ring with Scott Hall, you're only a toothpick put away from having a rough night.
Hey, Michael.
Hey, yo. That was terrible, Byron.
And on the other side is Razor Ramon, who can fight his way out of any bad situation with the help of the destructive Razor's Edge.
I'm pretty sure Razor is the one who's going to put his opponent in a bad situation.
Oh, man. Kick right in the gut.
Uh-oh. The bad guy's setting up.
From way up high. Here we go.
Razor's Edge.
Will he be able to capitalize?
That'll Razor Ramon makes a cover. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Corey, have you ever seen a superstar more calm, cool, and collected than Razor Ramon?
Oh, Razor certainly has an air about him, Cole, that's for sure. But let's not paint him as this reserved guy who doesn't care. Truth is, when the bell rings, he's all business.
You go up, you have to come down.
Uh-oh. The bad guy's setting up.
From way up high. Here we go.
Razor's Edge.
Is it enough?
Will this be enough?
One, two, three.
Ramon with the win.
That was impressive.
Nicely done.
Batista's a multi-time champion and a global celebrity, but he's just as ready and hungry at the start of...
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey. This one is done. That might be the end of Batista tonight. Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Can he put this one away?
Yeah, but now Batista... Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Head to the pin window. That one has to end this. Did you have any doubt?
Here is your winner, the Animal, Batista!
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
Flair and Lynch, a friendship that's got up to...
There.
Oh, look at Becky.
Ooh, manhandle slam.
It's a wrap. All that's left now is for Becky Lynch.
This might be the beginning of the end.
Becky Lynch wins.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
A huge...
They call him the most agile warrior in the ring for a reason, folks. Kalisto is in the house, and some high-flying acrobatics can't be far behind.
Youngstown better be ready, because this match has the potential to be a match of the year candidate.
Big reversal.
Back in from the floor. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Carl, you can do this.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Elbow drop!
Elbow drop with authority.
Wow, what a shot.
This is some great offense by Kalisto. The power of Lucha Libre, courtesy of Kalisto.
It is all going his way right about now.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Seen Kara showing signs that it could be ending soon.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Oh, look at this roll up.
It looks like we're going to see it.
That might have grounded Sin Cara for good. Kalisto is really applying.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Kalisto.
Here is your winner, Kalisto!
A very decisive...
The always energetic Sami Zayn brings his high-flying action to the ring here tonight. We're... Sami Zayn, takedown! And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Uh-oh, this is big trouble here.
He releases it.
And you can debate.
Here he goes for the win. He looked very impressive.
Tonight we bear witness to one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history. The
on the move. And a stand.
Being in the ring with the Ultimate Warrior.
And Warrior picks up the win.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable...
And you know what's next, guys?
That hit the spot. He's finished.
Look out. Here we go.
Here we go again.
Beautiful 630 splash. Pulled out a big move.
Gasping for air, and understandably so.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Measuring it up one more time.
Oh, what a splash!
Man, oh man.
Two, three.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, Alex Giant.
Without even breaking. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
And here we go.
Amazing, Kevin, cue that up again.
This is a big risk, Will.
Setting up again. Beautiful 630 splash. Will he be able to capitalize?
Nobody uses the full force.
He's looking for yet another exclamation.
And this pot click comes to an abrupt end right there.
Here is your winner, Ben Draven.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there. Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
It is so nice to be back in Philadelphia.
I disagree.
Oh, here it comes.
It just shattered their face.
And that can be all. Let's see.
I don't like the look in his... Here we go again.
Amazing rotation on the 630 splash.
I think we're about to see a high risk.
He's going back to the well.
Oh, that's it. What a splash.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
That splash might just...
And this match is over.
Here is your winner, Tony Russell.
Enormous victory. These competitors are squaring off, looking to outmatch each other.
It's gonna be a tall task for one of these two.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Someone should post that online.
Just needs to do more damage.
Big opportunity for him now.
Dishing it out once more.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here is your winner, Ethan Luther.
A big singles victory. Here we go, folks. It's...
Jeez.
Kick right to the midsection.
Whoa, not so fast.
Here it comes. Special delivery.
Attitude adjustment. Close the...
Another big move.
Hey!
He just created a prime...
Trying to go for it again.
Put to sleep, and this one is over.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
Huge victory here. This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered
the... This looks like the setup to...
A face breaker!
That didn't look good.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
This is a big risk, will it?
He wants it one more time.
Beautiful 630 splash. That can certainly do it.
I don't mess with your insides, Michael.
He's measuring it up one more time.
Oh, what a splash!
He's got his...
The shoulders are down. Good things must come to an end, but I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here is your winner, Tom Fernandez.
A very decisive